In between systems early on a Friday morning, which will lead us well into the weekend with some decent timing. We will expect at least the potential of a passing shower or two, as you can see up in the North Country. Otherwise, a mixture of sunshine and clouds, a westerly breeze at 10 to 20 miles an hour, lower humidity levels, and temperatures in the 70s this afternoon. The breeze will lighten this evening, allowing for fairer skies. We'll drop back into the low and mid 50s in most locations. Any sort of shower activity in the North Country will give way to partly cloudy skies overnight. Starting with sunshine on your Saturday, we will likely add clouds as the day wears on. Not much in the way of any sort of shower activity. Nothing more than a sprinkle in a couple of locations on your Saturday afternoon or into your Saturday evening with partly to mostly cloudy skies. We will likely have quite a few more clouds around on Sunday, and probably a better chance of a couple of afternoon showers with a disturbance approaching. That will likely also have a couple of additional showers on Monday before pulling away, and then back to partial sunshine for Tuesday and Wednesday of next week. So most are in the 70s today, a few upper 60s up north. It'll be with a mixture of sunshine and clouds and that westerly breeze, which could gust at times over 20 miles an hour. Best chance of a few passing showers will be in the North Country before fair skies take over tonight, with lows between 48 and 56. 70s for most tomorrow, partial sunshine. General trend will be morning sunshine giving way to some clouds in the afternoon with a lighter breeze. Very small chance of a shower tomorrow, about a 30% chance of a few showers on Sunday afternoon or Sunday evening, and a couple of more Monday. You can notice a warming trend heading into the middle of next week.